Ever heard of the Summit for Democracy? It's basically the US calling nations together under the guise of democracy
to learn from it.
Seems like each summit is just a bald eagle gloating from atop the food chain and boasting.
My success is all thanks to democracy and freedom, follow me!
And you can be dripping in wealth too.
Taken from us though.
It's democracy export strategy? Spot with eagle eyes and stir up trouble and sink its claws deep.